Starting session.
Okay, we're going to start with just a bit of a warm up. We're going to do some jabs. Do a few jabs on one side, switch it up, a few jabs on the other side. Keep yourself moving. Switch sides, Pat. Okay, try that cross punch where you're rotating your hip. Go easy at the beginning, we're just warming up right now.
You actually hit me.
Why
can't
we switch feet? Okay, lift your knee up. Okay. Okay, this time do it like a front kick, so lift it up. Step up with your back foot, lift up your knee. Switch legs. Okay, now snap out a front kick. Switch legs. Okay, bring one arm across. Keep your legs moving. Other arm.
What?
Okay, go up and do your tricep stretch. Keep your legs moving. Other tricep stretch. Okay, high knees. Heels to thumb.
Narcissistic enough to be
able to look behind every hour. Okay, lift. Go out. Lift and go in. Okay. Do a center stretch like this. Use your elbows, push your groin, stretch your groin out. Okay, go to the lunge.
Is your cross
good? Yeah. Not my belt.
Switch sides, go to the other side.
Yeah, it's like wrecked you guys. He's like gonna have to do a music voiceover.
Go to a side split. I'm not voicing it over anyway. This is what it's like working out with your family at home. Switch sides. Okay. Stretch out your hamstring. Try and keep that leg, one leg straight. Switch sides.
I just got here.
That's a quick stretcher.
Okay, come back to that center stretch.
What?
Straighten your legs out. And let your head stretch down to the ground. Heels in, toes in. Back to center stretch. Weigh yourself down with your hands and bring your spine up, rolling it out. Vertebrae by vertebrae. Roll your shoulders at the top. Roll your shoulders the other way. Full arm swings. Full arm swings the other way. Cross from the middle. Turn it to diagonal. Work it out. Put some moves in. Okay, stretch. Cross like this.
Okay.
Cross the other way. Put it at your own speed. Alright, a little bit of free spar just to finish the warm-up. So whatever kind of hits you want to do, you can do some round punches, some kicks, back fist, spinning back fist. Alright, 30 seconds till we start.
Wait, we haven't even started the warm-up?
This is the warm-up. Okay. It's gonna be 1 minute rounds, 30 seconds rest.
How many rounds are
there? First one we're gonna do jab cross. Now we're gonna go for a little bit of intensity for the minute. So we're gonna start in about 3 seconds.
Work.
Jab cross. Jab cross. Make sure you pivot. Do it hard. Okay, switch sides. Switch sides. We're about halfway. Switch sides. Okay, double it up. Switch sides. Switch sides. Okay, we're gonna do push-ups for the last 10 seconds. Get down to push-up position and push them out. Alright. Keep your legs moving. Keep yourself moving. I wish you could do a mom push-up. Okay, 10 seconds. We're gonna do front kicks from horse stance. So you're gonna come into a horse stance.
Work.
Keep yourself balanced, but low in that horse stance. Put some snap in that kick. So bring your knee up and then snap out the kick. Keep your guards up while you're kicking. Okay, for the last 10 seconds, speed kicks, alternating legs. Try to go fast. Okay, 2 seconds rest. Keep yourself moving. Okay, 10 seconds. This time it's from a horse stance again. So we're doing speed, ring chun punches. So remember the punch goes out, drops down, and the other one comes out behind it.
Work.
Speed. Keep your elbows in. Drop down your horse. Drop. Remember, work, keep it intense. High intensity interval training. You get 30 seconds for rest, so work it while you can. Keep those elbows in, Zayn. Drop into your horse. Drop into your horse even more. Halfway through. Keep it going. Keep it going. Coming up on the last 10 seconds. Push it out a little more. Even faster. Drop down lower.
Okay. Rest.
Keep your legs moving. I'm awake through my head. Think about it when you touch me. Hey, ready, lady extensions? And scissors. Starting in 10 seconds. Tell me, rest while you can. If it's wrong, and then we'll start. Put your heart. Do what they want. Okay, leg extensions. Full stretch out.
Work.
Switch to scissors. Don't let your legs touch. Keep them straight.
Oh, boy.
Open my body up and do some surgery. Switch to lady scissors.
Rest.
All right, keep your legs moving. Keep the blood flowing. Okay, we're gonna do 5 punches and a burpee. Okay, in 10 seconds. 5 punches, and then drop into a push-up. Ready? 5 punches.
More.
Drop into a push-up. 5 punches. Drop into a push-up. Some speed in them. Three things. 5 crunches up, 1 slow sit up, and 5 twists halfway down. 10 seconds rest. Keep your arms moving, your legs moving. Okay.
Work.
5 crunches, lift your chest to the ceiling. Then do a slow, controlled sit up. No explosive ballistic motion. Just a slow controlled sit up. And then 5 twists. Five crunches.
And then what?
1 slow sit up. Okay, this is where we're doing those kicks. See, can I be my partner again? Okay, we'll do opposite hands. And we'll start with side kicks, so your knee is up. Pivot as you step out.
Work.
And then lift. Switch sides. Okay, now I'm doing those round kicks. So you're putting it out like this and you're extending like so. Make sure you're pivoting on the cross so you move from the feet. Power in the cross punch comes from your feet. All the way up through your hips. Keep it intense, man. Seconds until push-ups. Okay, push-ups. We can do a challenge push-up if you want.
Okay. Rest.
Okay. So now we're gonna do a front kick to a side kick from horse. So leg first.
Front kick, side kick.
Yeah. You can touch down if you need to. Alright.
Oh,
no. Front kick. And side kick from horse. Back into horse, front kick, maybe a touch, side kick. Back into horse, if you don't need to touch, you don't have to touch. When you're going, try to keep it going steadily with some intensity. In about 15 seconds, I'm going to burn out some push-ups.
Rest.
And Punch work. Comes with power. Drop the one in front. Push the one from behind. Each one has power. You might be tempted to hold your breath. Keep breathing though. Breath is your friend. Sink lower into your horse if you can. Each punch has power. About halfway through. If you want, you can also go with cross punches. Each one has power. About 5 seconds. Then drop lower into my horse.
Rest.
Okay. Back to leg extensions and scissors. I'll return to one and turn to the other. So keep your legs moving while I rest. In between. Okay, 5 seconds.
Work.
You make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play it with, make me move like a freak. Mr. Sexo Beat, make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Play it with, make me move like a freak. You make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Sexo Beat. You make me this, bring me up, bring me down.
Challenge yourself. You can lift your hands for the leg extensions.
My heart's a stereo. It beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Make me your radio. And turn me up when you feel low. This melody was meant for you. So sing along to my stereo.
Rest.
Just another dusty record on the shelf. Would you blow me off and play me like everybody else? If I asked you to scratch my back, could you manage that?
Okay, close again. The end, you can track me, I can handle that.
Furthermore, I apologize for any skipping tracks. This is the last girl to play me, left a couple cracks. I used to use the Houston, now I'm over that. Cause holding grudges over love is ancient artifacts. If I could only find a note to make you understand, I'd sing it softly in your ear and grab you by the hands. Keep me stuck inside your head like your favorite tune.
So you want jump up, drop down, down to the ground, do a push-up, then come up again, do 5 punches. You want to do jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, yeah, two.
I was an old school 50-pound boombox.
Would
you hold me on your shoulder wherever you walk? Would you turn my volume up in front of the cops and crank it higher every time they told you to stop? And all I ask is that you don't get mad at me when you have to purchase Mad D batteries. Appreciate every mixtape your friends make. You never know, we come and go like on the interstate. I think I finally found it. Take me by the head. Keep me stuck inside your head like your favorite tune. You know my heart's a stereo, the only place for you.
Okay, I'm back to doing five crunches. Towards the ceiling. A really slow sit up. And then 5 twists.
Work.
So hard to find.
I'll take your head and hold it closer to mine.
Yeah.
Our love went down
stereo.
Rest.
Gym class heroes,
okay. Yeah. Last exercise we're gonna do before we stretch out a little bit at the end is step by step side kicks. So I'm gonna go really slow and try to be really controlled.
Work.
So step one, I bring my knee up. Step two, I extend my leg and pivot. Step three, bring it back in. Step four, lower. Up, out, back in, down. Up, out, back in, down. I'm gonna try the other side now.
Rest.
Alright. So, those are the exercises. And now I'm just going to spend a bit of time stretching myself out and cooling down. So, I keep my feet moving, keep the blood going back to my heart.
Session complete.
You don't want to stop right once you want to set a bit of time to do that. So if you do some of the stretches from the beginning again, you may find that you get a bit better stretch in this time. Sides. Thanks for working out with me.